So, Spain is destroyed already. That's a shame. Also, Sweden is almost gone. They have one little... yeah, capital. That's actually everything. No! France is doing not that good against an African Nazi German. Okay, there happened a French invasion out of nowhere in the middle of old French.
For sale. French World War II rifle. Never fired. Dropped once.
Hello everybody and welcome to a new video of Drupal Gaming. Today we are going to play Age of Civilization 1. But take some food with you and enjoy the video. Okay, it's World War 1 without North America actually, without the USA, without Canada and without Mexico. So I'm totally not sure what's going to happen. The rest is still the same. We still have the Nazis versus the USSR.
It's evil. It's diabolical. It's lemon scented. This plan Z can't possibly fail.
And I will rule the world.
All hail Brighton.
All hail
and the Great Britain. Yeah, and French, but yeah, what's left about France? Not that much, actually. So, Japan is also still with Nazi Germany. So, what did we lost? The Allies then? USA lost this little piece? And that's actually everything. So, close range, of course. So, we are going to see what will happen in a few next hours. Okay, it's turn one already, and Nazi Germany lost some territory in Finland. Also, Ireland is going to invade Spain, probably, okay. Spain is also in war with Portugal, and Portugal in war with Belgium, Congo. So, Belgium is still around here, maybe? I don't know. The British Ra is in war with Japan, and Japan is really fucking up with every border nation. So I am not sure what's going to happen there-ish. Also, Guatemala is going up to the north, so it will be a good advantage for them because they don't have a huge enemy right now. Even like United Kingdom, because they have a lot of land to invade right now. Okay, we shall see. So Spain is destroyed already. That's a shame. Also, Sweden is almost gone. They have one little... yeah, capital. That's actually everything. No! France is doing not that good against an African Nazi German. Then we have Venezuela is actually going to North America. That's pretty strange because they live Irish and they will lose all their countries next to Colombia or Brasilia, so we shall see. Well, the Germans are kinda winning against USSR. Also, yeah, they are in war with
China.
So it's pretty interesting border war like here. And the British Reich is almost gone. Okay, there happened a French invasion out of nowhere in the middle of old French.
For sale. French World War II rifle. Never fired. Dropped once.
And also America is completely different right now. We have Venezuela still alive, but in war with everybody. And also Guatemala is in war with Great Britain. Great Britain has a lot of enemies right now, but they can still win. Okay, British Reich is still alive. Also
China
and Japan. I'm not sure how they are doing that, but they're almost even strong, maybe a stalemate. Sweden is gone. Portugal is in war with half of the world. Okay, Turkey is also still alive. They are fighting against Saudi Arabia. It's the most safety thing to do, but yeah, it's not that good for them actually, as you can see. They have zero troops, and yeah. Okay, Saudi Arabia hasn't that much, but it's more. Also, Ireland still fighting Portugal, but is now fighting against Nazi Germany too. So that's actually insane. Russia still standing strong. It must be the power. In South America, well, yeah. Paraguay is not doing that good. Okay, so the French are pushed back out of the European mainland. The Russians are pulled back with a huge ton of soldiers, but they have enough for the moment. And Japan is still struggling, but they are dividing the country of Stalin in half. Pretty strong action, actually. It's still alive, true. The Germans are destroyed out of Africa. That's maybe a win situation for the Allies. The Allies are now in war with Guatemala and still with Venezuela. And yeah, Paraguay is gone. They're just gone. And now Brazil is in war with Argentina. And Peru is actually one of the most safe countries right now. Oh yeah, and Papua New Guinea is destroyed by Japan. Okay, Saudi Arabia destroyed the whole of Turkey. Now they are in war with Afghanistan. And they are really fucked up. I mean, they are in war with everyone.
It's nice.
Now the Nazis are winning against the USSR. That's not that nice. Come on, USSR, you can do it. My personal favorite is still this guy, Peru. And they are in war with Great Britain. So they'll probably lose that one. And then France, yeah, still sucking actually. Sorry guys, but come on. And even Belgium Congo is doing better. They are still alive after 40 turns. So that's actually insane. Okay, you have some specials. Portugal invades the coast of Africa. Even did Ireland, but in Europe. Russia is still standing strong. That's actually pretty good. British Raj is almost back. They only need this little piece of land. Something changed. As you can see, USSR is almost totally done. Now, there's still a war, but Nazi Germany is now fighting against Saudi Arabia. And I guess even the United Kingdom is doing that. Woyo! okay, sorry. okay. So Saudi Arabia is not doing that good, as you can see. Yeah, in war with everybody. Except South of America. Okay, Brazil is still fighting against Argentina and Peru, yeah, still in war with them. I guess Great Britain is going to win in America. Well, something really strange happened. Great Britain went out of the pact of the, yeah, of the Allies, and now they're in war with the Allies. So actually with French, South Africa and Australia, so, and the British Raj. So their own colony is against them. That's actually pretty hard. Brazil is now fighting against them, and Haiti is actually fighting against them too, so it will be a damn hard fight for everyone right now. So South Africa is now in Malaysia. I'm not sure why, but they are now fighting against Japan and
China. I've been saying China.
So it's pretty hard. The British Raj or India has no troops at all anymore. No, just zero. That's pretty crazy, actually.
She is my sister.
So they are gone in a few moments too. Brazil, they are still alive. Struggling, but still alive. And Haiti, well, they are taking over like the whole USA. Jeez, damn. Okay, after time, we finally have an almost runner. It's Nazi Germany is going to destroy almost United Kingdom. As you can see, 15 more turns. I needed to wait. Jesus, pretty long, actually. Haiti, well, they are doing pretty good, actually. They are attacking like Irish, like Irish, and like there at the same time. Germany couldn't defend themselves, so that's actually the reason why it took that long, I guess, by the United Kingdom. So yeah, they couldn't defend themselves, they need to send some troops back, and again, and Haiti did a good job for protecting actually their other enemy, United Kingdom, but yeah, doesn't matter. As you can see, this is the almost end of the United Kingdom. One more land in the last naval invasion of Haiti. Well, it's actually a stalemate, it will take too long, because they are always sending like 70,000 and they have just like 70,000, so Germany will not take this over. But we all know Germany just won this one. With the help of Japan, of course, because otherwise the USSR was too strong in this scenario, and USA couldn't help anybody, so yeah. Well, thanks for watching, I will see you in the next one, and if you want more, let me know in the comments, and I will see you in the next one, guys. Goodbye!